Are we in focus?
You aren't. Should I be further back?
God, I look so tall. I love it.
Look how buff you look.
What's up? It's me, Bus Man.
I thought you were going to say, what's up? My name is Chad.
What's up? My name's Kyle.
Welcome, everybody, to Siblings or Dating. Evelyn and I are dating.
Yeah, just so you know.
We're not siblings. You know, people would come to us and be like, my God, you look so much alike. Like, we look fucking nothing alike. What, we have brown hair?
We have brown hair, yeah.
Mine's grayer, grayer than yours. You're Dutch, I'm Irish.
Oh, yeah. Who's that girl upstairs?
Who, my girlfriend Evelyn?
Yeah, Evelyn. Man, she's hot. She seen anyone?
You mean my girlfriend, Evelyn.
All right. Cool your horses there, lady killer. Just asking.
Sean, Jack, Evelyn's hot. Damn right she is. Look at this. No, not that. Hey, that's me. That was my free guy outfit. Not cool. But look at this. Look how cute we are. Look how hot she is. Look at that hair. Look at that beautiful face. Look at the sexy ass tattoos. Perfection. But if Jacksepticeye comes onto my girlfriend one more time, she has a boyfriend! All right?
As you can tell, this is a 2012 Merlot all the way from Italy. If you smell it, you can get the nice lofty notes and the oaky cask smell later on with just a hint of cherry to really bring out the fruity notes. Okay, so what you're gonna do is that you're gonna need a sippy cup and then, okay.
What time is it? Oh, 6:30, yeah. I'll be done in, He's being so weird. Hi, Pip.
Hi. You guys got any games on your phone? I need to do the... Hi. I can order now if you want food.
I'm day 17.
You got 3 to go.
Yeah. If it's here in half an hour, yeah.
What do you want?
What do you want? I don't know.
I don't know either.
See what you're in the mood for.
Okay. Can I go to Brian's house?
Well, okay. So, oh, Jesus.
I thought I heard you through my headphones.
I said, how's it going? And you're like,
I thought you were like coming into your room. I didn't know you were here. Holy fuck. Scared the shit out of me. Nah, I'm not a simp. Simps don't get kisses. Simps get misses. Jeez, scared the shit out of me.
Good.
Bob, we know you're dating.
Okay.
Look at that.
You still got it. What's that?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Durgan. It's Bahamut.
You sound so Irish.
Bahamut.
Bahamut.
Ah, cheers, please. Look at that dragon. She's spitting fire all over the shop. You better fucking watch that horse. The whole place is coming down. Chase the building, the walls, the whole job lot. Sorry, horse.
They're siblings. I'm going by eyes and body language and head hair.
It has to be, but whenever I say it has to be.
Yeah, why is it always has to be?
They're always dating.
Oh, your kids are gonna look like you.
That's normally how kids work.
Bye, babe. Oh, have fun.
Well, short hair also.
Dating and very in sync. Yeah.
Just like us! We got it right! We're so in sync!
So in sync! Dating. Their skin tones are slightly different.
Dating, yeah.
Dating. Eyebrows are very different.
No!
You're wrong. You gotta get out. You gotta
My
leave.
First one.
No.
Maybe we should upload a picture to them.
No! I don't want people to turn around and be like,
oh my God, they're siblings.
A few times a week. I mean, like a glass of wine now and then. You know what? Fuck you. I don't need to explain myself to you. I like a glass of wine when I play video games with my girlfriend and it's fucking delightful. It's a great time. Do I drink to excess? No. Why am I explaining it anyway?
I can't.
Charlie, are you here? Get out of the way. My biceps guide me.
I can.
Wow. I never actually went in here. Do you think this is a note from his dad? About how disappointed he is in him?
You want to read it?
And Private Charles Anderson on leave from duty to display intoxication in a manner not becoming of a lady. Private Anderson was engaging with another soldier in a drunken argument. Kind of looked like kissing, but what am I to say? It is the opinion of the arresting officer that this would lead to a public brawl, and everybody else is joining in the kissing and didn't like that. And steps are, okay.
Oh, wait, I didn't turn it around.
And steps were taken to not read the rest of the note. Got it.
Here you go.
Steps were taken to ensure that both men will return to their ship. Brig, 10 days.
Approved. I need a stamp like that.
Stamp it on everything. Check the safe.
Again, the eyes are so similar.
That hat, though, needs to be thrown into that ocean behind you like a frisbee.
Super sensitive.
You tickly thing?
Yeah.
See if we can trigger.
It's not that bad right now. Need to go further forward. Now it's got four bomb sites, and this one. Yeah, right there. It's like my left side is fine. Stop! But my right side has this like one section that's just immediately like. What?
Hey, Ben. Okay, good luck. I fell asleep on the couch and I was very sleep deprived and I wasn't feeling very well that day. And then I woke up and he had made dinner and everything. So that was very nice. But yeah, he made risotto that day. And it tasted really good. I've never really had anyone cook for me, so... That makes it even more special, I guess. Hey, siblings on this one.
Yeah. I think it's a reverse red herring. Wait. What does this sign say on the door?
Pink?
Entry.
Pink entry only.
I thought you were going to be like, coffee shop, top of the morning, beans?
No, see, now you just did it for me.
Yeah,
thank you.
Yeah, I could have plugged there.
Wow, how are you doing that? You're staying so inside the lines.
Yeah, I'm very systematic.
You're very good. I'll see you later.
For some reason, this picture just looks like, it was like, hey dude, look at this girl. Take a picture of me with her on the train.
She's like, what?
I'm getting nothing from this picture.
Yeah, this is not giving me anything.
Are they wearing the same jacket?
It's like they did a shoot together or something.
Yeah, the further back you are, they look like siblings. What do you think?
I don't know, let me check.
It's like a Where's Wally kind of thing, like you look further away. Siblings for sure, yeah. Yep. Yeah, I think they're on a train as well.
Only siblings ride trains.
I don't know.
I have no idea on this.
They look like they should date each other.
Happy birthday, brother.
I would say siblings, but...
I kind of feel siblings on this one. They look very similar.
The world is a lie. I don't know anymore.
That or you're dating and you were like, hey, your haircut's cool. Let's match. And I like your glasses as well. We should get matching haircuts.
Oh, that cheesecake looks amazing, by the way.
Oh, it is cheesecake. I thought it was a flan. Dating. They love two sibling. Dating for sure.
Yeah, dating.
Yeah, dating. And on his birthday as well, right in front of your parents...
I don't know what
of whom you share.
We might be tied on this one, don't you think?
I want a game that I can put my own face in and shoot an army of myself. Not be myself. I just want all the enemies to look like me so I can shoot myself in the face over and over again.
That's dark.
He's back from war. He's looking to hook up with his sister.
Okay, last one.
Sure.
This one's for all the marbles. Yeah, that cake looks amazing. You think it's ice cream cake?
Probably, yeah. It's held together with plastic.
I guess we should get a cake for my birthday.
It's coming up soon!
Yeah.
What kind of cake do you want?
Anything caramel.
Time for my punishment. Since I'm the loser, we didn't say it at first, but I have to delete my channel.